keyless lock, user instructions, to lock. With the arrow on the knob pointing up to the 12 o'clock position, close the door. Make sure arrow is pointing up, then set your 4-digit code. Lock the door by turning the knob so the white arrow points left to the 9 o'clock position. Scramble the combination. To unlock, re-enter your code. Turn the knob so the arrow points up to the 12 o'clock position. Open the door and scramble the combination for the next user.